prospector. I reckon we ought to get out of here.
Where's my gold? Hold on, I'll light me a candle. This sure is a fast-burning wick.
Blast us to smithereens! That there's dynamite!
Hold it, tarnation!
I call for help! Fiddle-a-hoo-hoo! Hey, Critters, go get Sheriff Woody! Now, scurry!
Good job, Bullseye. I reckon the new schoolhouse is finally done. What's that? Jesse and Prospector are trapped in the old abandoned mine, and Prospector just lit a stick of dynamite thinking it was a candle, and now they're about to be blown to smithereens? Mm-hmm. Ride like the wind, Bullseye!
You're fanning in the flames, Jesse. It takes brains to put out that fire. Yo, my biscuits are burning!
Will Woody and Bullseye land to safety? Can they reach Jesse and Stinky Pete in time? Tune in next week for the exciting conclusion, Woody's Finest Hour!
All right, next day! Hey, wait a minute, what happened? What happens next? Come on, let's see the next episode!
That's it?
What?
The show was canceled after that.
Wait. What about the gold mine and the cute little critters and the dynamite? That was a great show! I mean, why cancel it?
Two words, Sputnik. Once the astronauts went up, children only wanted to play with space toys.
I know how that feels. But still, my own show. I mean, look at all this stuff.
Didn't you know? Why, you're valuable property.
Oh, I wish the guys could see this. Hey, howdy, hey, that's me. I'm on a yo-yo. Ah, hey, nice teeth. And yet, still a good-looking guy. Oh, it's a bank. Cool. What are you? You push the hat and out come bubbles. Clever. Oh, wow. Hey, what's this thing do? I get it. There's a snake in my boot. Oh, hey, Bullseye, go long. Woo! A record player. Oh, I haven't seen one of these in ages. Okay, now, slow.
Oh, that's funny, Bullseye.
Hop on, woo! Cowgirl. Face fast. Oh. Not bad.
Oh, hey, look at us. We're a complete set.
Now it's on to the museum.
Museum? No. What museum?
The museum. We're being sold to the Kanishi Toy Museum in Tokyo.
That's in Japan.
Japan? No. I can't go to Japan.
What do you mean?
I gotta get back home to my owner, Andy. Hey, look, see?
He still has an owner.
Oh, my goodness.
No, can't go. I can't do storage again. I just can't.
Jesse.
I won't go back in the dark.
What's the matter? What's wrong with her?
Well, we've been in storage for a long time, waiting for you.
Why me?
The museum's only interested in the collection if you're in it, Woody. Without you, we go back into storage. It's that simple.
It's not fair! How can you do this to us?
Hey, look, I'm sorry, but this is all a big mistake. You see, I was in this yard sale.
Yard sale? Why were you in a yard sale if you have an owner?
Well, I wasn't supposed to be there. I was trying to save another toy.
Was it because you're damaged? Did this Andy break you?
Yeah, but no. It was an accident. I mean...
Sounds like he really loves you.
It's not like that, okay? And I'm not going to any museum.
Well, I'm not going back into storage.
Al's coming. Go on, Jesse.
No.
Jesse, look at me. I promise you'll come out of the box. Now go!